Welcome back to Darker Schneider Plays Devil May Cry 2 as Dante, and yes, I wish to continue. So, basically, I'm going to try it, and if the stream is being garbage, then I will not stream, and if it's okay, then we will continue. Did we need to power up? I feel like we got handguns level 1 upgrade. But I can't remember. Let's start the mission.
Well, well, what have we here?
Do you have to ask?
So we have this guy, looks like a Mishima walking out.
Maybe another time.
We're gonna fight a mini Minotaur. Except he's actually huge. He's a full-size Minotaur. Oh, he's got a weapon too. Cute. Go figure, he charges at you. I feel like we want to stay like far away from this guy until he changes out of hand mode. I swear we got pistol level 2 there. Yeah, throw it. No, he's just trying to suck me in. He's just gonna stand there and take it, actually. Don't worry, guys. This is how you beat the Minotaur. Furiatorus. Just stand way back here and shoot him like a little bitch, and he never fights you. Like, actually ever, though. Are we just doing so much damage that he keeps spamming this attack? Or if you stand too far away, he does this. Because we can totally resist the pull. We must be hitting damage caps, this is way too easy. Is this what Devil May Cry 2 is really all about? We're taking off like half an HP bar every time he does this attack because the animation takes so long. Okay, maybe a quarter. Man, you know what's getting tired? My thumb. I feel like I'm playing a fucking Nintendo game. I feel like I'm playing Mega Man. Is he really on his last HP bar? He doesn't change his pattern. Dies. Furiatorus. Did we bug him? Or is this how he always is? This is so bad. He's gotta have another phase. This can't be. Look at. He's just using the same attack and it's a shitty one. You never have to stop attacking because you can't pull us in. That looks like a definitive dead Minotaur. We don't even get to pick up orbs from his corpse, though. Well, we just spammed pistols for 2 minutes and 37 seconds. So, rip my thumb. I guess we'll save that. That's what we was like to that boss. The hunter will discover the purity of speed. The hunter will discover the purity of level 2 handguns. Thanks, Twitch. I'm glad you can join us. Not quite enough for another blue orb, so... Nishon Stato. I am so cheesed that we don't get to pick up any orbs from the boss. But also we'll cartwheel across the level because it's faster. Until the camera changes. Oh, for fuck's sake. It may explode at any moment in precisely 12 minutes. We don't have to fight these guys. I'm choosing to fight these guys because I believe that the game is going to give us time to escape. It shouldn't take us 12 minutes to walk from one side of the building to the other. But like, are they actually just gonna spawn like that? I'm cutting it off at 10 minutes. Wow, what a dick. Cutting it off now. Okay, this way has red orbs, so it's probably the wrong way. Yeah, it won't let us out. So this way should let us out. Oh, it's that door that we couldn't open before. Screw you, corpse. Hey, do you want to talk to statue over here? Still not enough, huh? Just act like Nessa from Warframe real quick. Pretty sure we get nothing from killing those bats anyway. This way. Oh, they hit me. Let's try to sound all cool and shit. But actually, the trick is sidestep. Can't pick that up through the door? They actually think someone's gonna fly out the center of the fucking shaft? Fuck you. I still don't think it's going to take... We could have transformed and flew up that. I just don't know if I have play equipped. I still say this is the fastest way of travel in the game. Even though we occasionally flip off the wall. Okay. Lots of bodies dropping. I like to go down to six man so happily. In my aim, places it doesn't matter. Like, fuck off! I can't even hit the orb because there's so many assholes in the way. Like, look at this! This is bullshit! Why are you auto-targeting with a melee attack? Enemies are in the air. Like, fuck! Fuck! Piss off! Bullshit! Like, guys, are you seeing this? Fuck! Piss dick off! I can't even hit the fucking button because the enemies... Because the fucking button is on the goddamn shoot button! Jesus Christ! How are you actually supposed to beat this mission? Your aim gets pulled all over the place. Jesus fuck. I literally don't even care what's in this room anymore. This room's right to me giving a damn. It was robbed by the other room. You know I'm pissed when I don't fight the room. What is this shit? Thank you. gonna side flip out of this room. Fuck this room. Man, that last part of the mission pissed me off so much. I didn't even want to play it. Warning. Just go through this hole. Like, this game is a lot more linear than the first one. The first one was pretty linear. But damn. I didn't even want to play the last part of that level. Two lights will open the sealed door and guide the hunter to the deep underground. Sweet. More helpless. And down in the underground. Okay. See, they gave the impression that I might want to come into this part. Really? I was expecting a trap in that side, not a fucking blue piece. Since I taught you that the other one was a good place to go. I think they took some of these tiles from the first game.
That's nice.
An Oromancer like a Pyromancer. Except shittier.
Oh, that's nice.
You wasted my time, time. I wasted all my time, time. Now they just stop spawning, I guess. Check corners for loot. Working under the assumption that a door stays open now that I've unlocked it. Also looking to see if there's any crumbly parts of the floor that I can fall into for extra loot. Because that happens in this game. And it looks like we're definitely going below ground. Maybe a boss will pop out. Sweet. Just got the suck to fight a boss. An extra savage golem. This arch nugget. Demonic core. Savage Golem is really good for building up the Devil Meter, though. It's Mothra! It's so majestic. It's yet another flying enemy. I guess the little grubs become big grubs. I'll take some myself. This part's just meant to be annoying. The boss doesn't even really fight you. Just the little guys do. They don't do that much damage. Okay, so it just spits out a bunch more larvae for no reason. Sweet. So I guess it's the larvae we're actually fighting. I'd like to do more in the basic 3-hit combo, but I have to stay above ground for longer. For me to actually do a longer combo. What? How'd that hit me? That was bullshit. I actually prefer getting eaten, because then I can kill them faster. So I guess that whole battle was against the larva more than the moth. Take our free health. Should be a couple more. No, it was just the two. I was trying to do a fancy flip in the middle, but it wouldn't have any of that. Okay. I know for a fact we can't afford any upgrades, so... That didn't deserve to be an entire mission. He wields a spear and is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is the one who brings misfortune. It's the guy that we saw on top of the building. This game is blazing by. We haven't found any secret missions, but... Gotta try here first. Oh, I found a secret room. Do we just fight mooks in the secret room? Looking kinda like we just fight mooks in the secret room? He did hit me. Can we go deeper? It looks like... There's a bunch... Doesn't the symbol on the wall look like a 2? Tell me it doesn't. But we can't leave? Backflip into it? Okay. If we had found other secret rooms before that, would that have been a different level, or is that just actually for what is with this floor? It's like Nightmare's room. Yeah. Did you see that catch? Let's just solve the problem right here. The problem was with the goofy camera angle. It's kind of like Dark Souls, in the lava part. That's what this reminds me of. Welcome to the stream. It's like really like Dark Souls here. I just want to break this pot. You don't understand, guys. Oh my god. All of you die. Just want to break the goddamn pot. And you gotta pull my target off, because the auto-aim in this game is bullshit. I hate auto-aim. Get off the wall. I'll break the pot. Jesus. Is that really so hard? The mural on the wall. It's alternating sun and moon patterns if it ever becomes important. Fucking legend of Zelda. I want the aerial heart. They had Smackula down upon them. Is this onslaught ever end or what? Little buggers are hard to hit. Not everyone's a winner. You know, I'll pass one orb. That's acceptable. Oh, yeah. Check up top and the roof. Oh, they lured me down with their Indiana Jones powers. Well, if this is the price we pay for being slow, I might lose more often. Not so bad. Just in case, let's put quick heart on. Yeah, so it's a thing that's gonna happen. Don't understand the view here. If they made a camera angle up here, definitely meant to go up there. This place we came from. Son of a bitch. Okay, you just have to hit it enough. See, the camera gave me the impression that it was an illusion that we could just walk through. Maybe there's another secret level. I was gonna be like, could I see where I'm going though? No, I guess not. Hey, though, I'll take that. Get another one? Nope. Oh, dick off. For dick's sakes. Moving forwards because that shitty camera angle. Alright, let the camera slowly rotate around. It's actually nauseating. What the fuck? I can't line that shit up. I need to use my shadow to line it up, but it's a platform made of energy, so it doesn't have shadows. Plus, even if it did, it turns invisible, so you can't tell. But if I can't rotate the camera, I kinda need some indication of where I am. Fuck that. Oh, if I had any devil gauge right now, I'd just fucking fly up. I don't, though. Okay. Leap of faith. There's gotta be something up there. starting to go pretty deep. I gotta know. Well, I don't gotta know that bad. I could have legit just flew up there. This whole room is pointless. Hi, Twitch. Darf! He's streaming without me! What a cunt! No secret? What's up with that shit? Can I talk to him? Yeah? Fuck you. Hey Lion, what's up? Yeah, I'm using this sword a lot. Let's give it a chance. I want to open that. Oh. Let's fight this guy and see if that unlocks it. If not, then we just missed an upgrade. Well, already the dogs are huge assholes. So what the dogs seem really good at is pulling... Oh, hi. Pulling my target off the guy I want to hit. Apparently he's a dragoon from Final Fantasy. That's bullshit. I can't actually break that combo once he starts it. Although he wasn't very tough, he's probably on another form. I just gave up. It's like, fuck you, I'm leaving. Cool. End of the mission? Cool. You missed an upgrade and I don't know what to do to not miss it. I guess that star means you just secret level. When the hunter and the protector meet, last mystery will be given received. Sorcery is this. I thought you were done with Sargassos. Fuck's sake. That knocked me so far away, I hit the other wall. Bullshit. Okay, so the lightning inside the fucking circle doesn't hurt me. What the shit? Fuck off. I can't see what's going on, because this asshole's right in the way. I have to stand underneath him, so I continue to not see what's going on. This fight is bullshit, I can't even tell what to do. I'm just getting pushed around by every fucking thing. I can't even leave. Look at this, I have no room to maneuver. Fuck. Why was Devil Star? You have to do a jump attack to hit the fucking thing. And if you do a jump attack, it makes you super vulnerable. And the Sargasso keeps pulling my aim off. Everything in this game pulls your aim away from the thing you're trying to hit. Jesus, fuck. I already hear Sargasso. Piss off! Jesus, fuck. Look, you get knocked down once, and it just fucking plays you across the entire arena. And it moves faster than you do, so you have no choice but to eat ass. What was that fuckness? Look at this. It knocked me from one side all the way to the other. Fucking Sargasso's. Fuck you. I don't want to target you. Devil Trigger for the regen. Sargassos. This game is so stupid. Oh, why is that room so stupid? There was no reason it had to be that way. Dick. Fuck off. Fucking lion statue. At least they recognized the room was bullshit and gave you a ton of life after. But if you ask me if I'm impressed or not, the answer is no.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me, please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, so the Plutonian's never gonna be able to hit us. So, anything interesting here in the comments? I got time to read comments. Yep, I got plenty of time to read comments. He cannot hit me under any circumstance, and he will not move. You may think he can hit me, but that's not the case. Brought friends, admittedly. I don't know, when they playtested this, they're like, yeah, the Minotaur is way too easy. Need to change things up. Add to the next boss fight. The more damage he takes, the greater range his chains have. Unfortunately, his chains don't seem to swing behind him at all. Now we're in a grid pattern. In fairness, I could have dodged more of those lasers, but we have so much health and they do so little damage. I'd love if this took us up to that upgrade that we missed earlier. No, it takes us right out. So yeah, we definitely missed the upgrade, and I have no idea how. Thank God you just happened to be here.
It's from your daughter. What are you doing, Granny?
There is one more thing I need to ask of you. Son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
Coin has two heads. We almost spelled a word. You know mission's good when that happens. The hunter will learn to feel with a leap of faith. I can fly, I don't need to leap of faith. I kind of want to upgrade the handguns, but... I want to give the sword a chance.
Kill me!
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
No!
Crap like that not doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
She has some annoying attacks, but actually I'm just beating the fuck out of them. He flies so far. I'm not sure if I have to kill the smoking one, or if I just have to hit a shield enough times. Yeah, I think I have to kill a special enemy. Gave him a shocker.
I must obtain the power of Argosax, or I cannot transcend all living.
You can't transcend me.
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you back.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Man, I really wish the cutscene graphics weren't worse than the in-game graphics. Let's go.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But the ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
where there's a will, right?
Four lights will open the door to the future and the past. I don't really like the tilted camera angle, but I guess that's what happens. We start off facing this way. Which way are we supposed to go? I like to go both ways. Let's go the opposite way we were facing first. It probably could come with a better name than a disco, just saying. Also like a lot of them. They might just keep spawning this area. It looks like you're done. Alright. Hopefully you don't have to play through the entire game again. Blood go end of this ghost. Bag. Okay, down there's a sealed place. Okay, here the ghost just might keep coming. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they just never stopped there. That was the infinite spawning area this time through, I think. This was a, looks like we don't actually fight those guys this time. Well, it's gonna stay super zoomed in, make everyone ultra nauseous. No longer in party due to network error. Like, that's fine, I guess, because Derp never joined anyway. Let's make sure that the stream's alright. Stream, hello? I'd like to do another hour if the stream will let me. Okay, looks like we're good. Sweet. Why must you be slow? Okay. But how am I supposed to hit this fucking thing enough times to make it change colors if there's all these golems and shit spawning? Progress, though. So lure golem over and hit them both at the same time. You won't come any closer, though. Okay. Hit him in this direction. No! The movement of the demon world is slowly intensifying. That was over here. I get behind this. Okay, let's try going this way. Don't care about you guys. Probably spawn forever. We just did a lap. Went a full circle. What is this for shit? It's like the second time ever a Mancer has hit me with anything. You want aerial heart. World intensifying even more. Trigger, these guys are so much trigger. Okay. Just checking. There's a big pulsating starfish with an eyeball. Okay. Just to make sure we're all clear on that before I continue. About the eyeball starfish. Okay, so that one that we just did is supposed to be the last one we did. So we definitely missed a spot. When I actually pick that up, I'll never understand. Okay, well, fuck it. Can we go in here? Go up here. You know where we didn't go? Straight. Could we have gone straight? No, we could not have gone straight. Hi, goat boys. We couldn't go through here. I really wish you wouldn't zoom the camera in so far when an enemy appears. Especially I'm not interested in fighting it. Okay, so we didn't miss anything at ground level. There's nothing that way. Didn't go in here. Oh, Nothing up in the sky. No, there's nothing back here. How about up on the stairs? There we go. Merciless. Sword of Snakes engraved. It's not powerful as a white attack. Did you dick right off? I super don't want to fight that guy down there. Also, let's try Merciless. Yeah, I think they're implying that you need Merciless to be able to hit this fucking thing with all these enemies around. Fuck off, you piece of dick! Oh my god. No target. The other guy in the wall! Ugh. Stop spawning! Why do these rooms have to be so stupid? There's no point to this room. There's no challenge to it. There's just being annoyed that you can't hit the fucking ore. Oh, fuck's sake. Getting so stupid. I really hate this game. It's not as good as the first one. Fuck's sake, stop changing targets! No, don't come up here. I really need you not to be up here. Here's another thing I don't know how to open. That'll be at least the second power that we've missed. On account of me not having any idea how to open that. Gotta be another side area that we missed. Gone all the way down here. Can't go in there. Getting the devil trigger back, I guess. Can't go in there. I'm missing something here. I just ran through this part the first time. Way out. Nothing in this opening area.